The National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Lake County in northeastern Illinois, eastern McHenry County in northeastern Illinois, until 3 a.m. At 1:47 a.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Oak Creek to near Delavan, moving southeast at 50 miles per hour. Hazard, 70 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect considerable tree damage. Damage is likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. Locations impacted include Waukegan, Arlington Heights, Palatine, Buffalo Grove, Crystal Lake, Wheeling, Northbrook, North Chicago, Gurnee, Mundelein, Algonquin, Highland Park, Lake, Indiana the Hills, Round Lake Beach, McHenry, Vernon Hills, Woodstock, Zion, Huntley, and Grays Lake. This includes Chain O' Lakes State Park, College of Lake County, Great Lakes Naval Training Center, Illinois Beach State Park, Lake County Illinois Fairgrounds, Lake Forest College, McHenry County Fairgrounds, and Marine Hills State Park. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.
WZSR-FM, Woodstock. It's the sizzling summer sell down. 0%.